only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment!
Science.
This is a lot easier than lab.
Scabby, surveyor connection established. Use survey stations to scan for analyzed materials. Visit additional stations to expand the survey network.
thing I'm hungry. At least it's clean. Ish.
This
is a lot easier than that. A new one. know I'm a picky eater, but still.
Science!
Scientists make this look harder than it is. Adjust to that.
Science.
Nothing like a little science, as I always say. Spiderlings! Cute, but deadly.
Oh!
This will be my last log from the Hedge Lab. Regrettably, the spider infestation is only worsened. Last night, I had a close encounter with a giant brood mother that shook me to my core. Couple that with the strange radio signals I've been receiving, and I no longer think this facility is safe. Protocols for the Hedge Lab. Make sure any remaining biometric scanners and passcodes are encrypted in the mainframe.
Is that really necessary, sir?
Yes. Oh, yes. Absolutely necessary. We're being watched.
I could really use some good grilling right about now. Good morning! How can I help you today? Huh, you made it back in one piece. How unexpected. You are more resourceful than I thought. Hand it over and we can see what data Dr. Tully backed up upon it. Processing. This is the Hedge Superchip. Forgive me, I forgot to mention the nasty spiders before I sent you up there. I hope they were not too much trouble. Ha ha! Ah, I am feeling much more like myself. Take it from me, there's nothing quite like a reverse lobotomy. Of course, Dr. Tully has included emotional programming to make me more human-like. Feelings enhance my cooking and grilling features. Every burger flip has a great deal of love. Put it now. What is it you were wanting to know? Oh yes. The location of the other super chips. There are four labs throughout the yard, each with a super chip. The Hedge Lab, the Pond Lab, the Haze Lab, and the Black Ant Lab. And you have already made it through the hedge, so now on to the others. I will mark the locations of the super chips in those labs. Please find them and return to me so we can figure out how to repair the spacer. Oh, before you leave, check out the new recipes in the ASL Terminal Science Shop that could be helpful for some of the tougher challenges. Have an exponentially great evening! Have to keep everything nice and clean! Ask away, my friend. Which lab would you like to discuss? After the oak, originally we used it to observe it after our an extremely deep pond lab. As to this, he thought that an underwater lab would be the perfect environment. For Dr. Tully was interested. We were hoping for a breakthrough by engineering a new type of fungus. Unfortunately, our fungus, if you are headed that the black ant, this remote look, alas. You can find the entrance if you see black ants. How can I help you today? Please come again soon. I am extremely lonely.